To American Towmen TV. American Towmen TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week. On this edition, we see a new approach towmen are using in Massachusetts to draw attention to the slow down, move over message.
Tow operators lined up on the side of the interstate with their lights flashing to remind drivers to slow down and move over for towmen who are working the roadways. This comes after one of their own is fighting for his life after being hit while helping a disabled driver. The group even passed out flyers to passing motorists.
Move over law, do you know what that is?
No, I have no idea.
This effort, spearheaded by staff at Mark's Auto Service in Wareham, Massachusetts, is in response to the accident involving one of their own operators. A father of three was run over while loading a car onto his flatbed.
I wanted to throw up, really, because that's one of your worst fears when you have a guy out on the highway picking up a car. We try not to think of this happening, but every time we have a guy going out on Route 3 or Route 495 or 44, you never know.
Towmen from around the state of Massachusetts took part in the awareness campaign, lining up their trucks on Interstate 495 with lights ablaze.
None of us want to see that happen. We all want to go home at night.
We all have the same job. We all understand. We've all been on the side of the highway by ourselves.
33-year-old John Tatro is the operator injured while working, and he was last listed in critical condition.